Mr. Speaker, my question is to the Minister for Defence Industry. Is the minister aware that yesterday at Senate estimates his own department couldn't say what his job was? And additionally, the Minister for Foreign Affairs commented, "It's fair to say I'm enjoying this." And his own department had to take the question on notice. Is this just another example of what Australians can expect from a government which the Prime Minister has described as the Muppet Show?